Let's play Nokia Forever
here with an important update of Lake Class. So I'm really late on the update. I just have been having a lot of school work and just have not been focusing on input updates. But let's get started.
So we got a American
Ilkawa delivery, which will be heading out tomorrow.
Let's take that.
Then we got a Legion AC-20, which will be taking off for Fort Lauderdale. The Norwegian will be taking off for London, Gatwick. The ANA will be taking off for Tokyo. The WestJet will be taking off for Vancouver. And let's move over to the American Flash Hunter. Pretty empty right now. We've got the American Troubleshooter. We'll be heading out to Tokyo. We got the Cathay Pacific. The 50, which is just getting the final part, just have to get to taken off, and we'll be heading out to Hong Kong. And behind there, we got American COJ 200, which will be heading out to Albany. Albany empty, it's just deloading the passengers. Then it will be heading out to Albany empty, then we'll be heading out to JFK from Albany. No, to somewhere else. Sure.
Then we got a Southwest over at the Budget Airlines / International Terminal. We got a Southwest 737 Triple Crown Liver, which will be heading out to Houston. We got a Iceland AO 757, which will be heading out to Reykjavik. We got a JetBlue A320, which will be heading out to New York, heading out to JFK empty. We got a Air Canada COJ 200, which is going to be heading out to Toronto. JetBlue COJ 190, which will be heading out to Kansas City. And behind that, we got a Carolina 777, which is about to head out to Amsterdam, just landing. I have one new plane in the update. The JetBlue New York Jets level is chartering the Jets in for a little trip to Lake Placid. We got a US Airways 1819, which just landed from New York Charlotte. Just landed from Moscow. We got a US Airways 1819 that just landed from Arizona. We got a Star Alliance 767, which just landed from Tokyo. We got a Hawaiian, just landed from Honolulu. We got a Cathay Dragon 833, which is gonna head out to Hong Kong via Tokyo. No, via Seattle. Then we got a Hong Kong Airways, which is gonna head out to 833, which will be heading out to Hong Kong via Honolulu. We got a TAP Portugal 83, which will be heading out to Lisbon. We got a Air France 777, which will be heading out to Paris. We got a Air China 83, which will be heading out to Qinghai Pudong via Honolulu. We got a Finnair 8350, which will be heading out to Helsinki, Philippine 777, which will be heading out to Manila via Vancouver. We got a Malaysian A330, which is operating under American, which will be heading out to London. And we got, last but not least, my favorite plane. We got the Norwegian 787, which will be heading out to Stockholm. Sorry if this video is not the best. I'm kind of rushed. I'm just uploading a video so you guys have a video, but I will be uploading a trip report when I go to the Bahamas in a couple of weeks, so stay tuned for that. It's on JetBlue, and this is Plane Hockey Live Forever signing out. Please, hopefully you enjoy today's video.